We're in southern Israel, where the IDF is preparing for urban warfare in Gaza. All of these structures for training have been built in 5 days. They're completely new, and soldiers are being taught how to enter an urban building, how to clear a room, and if necessary, when they get inside, to neutralize a threat.